Dude, this is a crazy game. You are surrounded. Come out with your hands up. Okay, that was insane, actually. Best game of the series. Banana is best when it's over, right? I don't know. I like the banana when it's like... You know when it goes from like green to semi-green? Like, let's say green is like 5 days to be ready. And then semi-green is like 4 days. And then like a little bit of green on banana is like, okay, it's almost there. And then you have the one day where it's like, it's full yellow, but it's hard on the inside. The banana, I mean. And then the next day is like when it's actually ready and it's good to eat. Well, I wait another day and that's when I eat my banana, okay? It's way better that way. Ooh, Terran. As green as it can be without being green plus one. No. It's better when it's hard. No, dude, it tastes like it. No. What do you mean? You know when the banana is the best, right? When it starts getting the little black spots on it, but like just barely, right? Just you can see the next day it's gonna be filled with freckles, right? Just before that you eat it. Trust me, like, you guys are trolling, but I am a banana expert, okay? I finished University of Bananas, and I know exactly what I'm talking about. And you know how many bananas I've eaten in my life? Probably thousands. Do you have that on your CV? I don't think so. So, right? Chill. Yeah, I studied bananas with monkeys, that's right. And I mean, I already explained to you guys how to peel a banana as well. A lot of you had it wrong. A lot of you were peeling it from the bottom, which is the wrong side, of course. You peel it from the top. Okay. If there's anyone that's still unaware, you peel the banana from the top. That's right. Don't peel a banana, just crack it in half. No, dude, that's the worst. That's even worse than peeling it from the bottom. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you, man? Bottom is life hacks? Well, if hacks were being wrong, then yeah, bottom is life hacks, actually. Yeah, if you don't know how to peel a banana, your chance of being a moderator just drops severely. And someone's like, I don't even want to be a mod. Well, not with that attitude, am I right? Like, you gotta go through your basic training. Okay, what are the chances of me winning with this push right now? Like, just DD-doo-dooing on this guy. 100%. Well, actually, the last time I said 100%, I lost, so... And I'm falling apart, actually. I'm falling. I don't know the rest of the lyrics. Why's my A key not working? Maybe I gotta give it a little beating. Let's see what you got, gamer. Meanwhile, I'm gonna get an expand, maybe go some Colossus, some Disruptors. You know how it is. You know how we do. Wow, he actually killed nothing there. That's impressive. That's actually really impressive. He killed nothing. How many Widowmines does it take to kill a probe? Not two. Not two. I can tell you that. Oh, my A key is not working, guys. Not even goofing with you. How am I gonna aim if I play Protoss? Whoa, 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 what is this? Farmed. Oh my god, skill battery just wasted all of its energy to, okay, are you ready? To heal a freaking hallucination. Big brain.
This vessel shall avenge. Prismatic beams of light. Systems at full. Zaknak face crystal charge. Gusts are ashore. Undercooled in water.
And Terran's so easy to win against. Am I right? Am I right, Terran players in the chat? Terran's such a free win for Protoss. Yoink.
Annihilation. This vessel shall invade.
Little yoink, of course.
Ah, that's hot. That's hot.
Boy, Aga.
Did you say go, go, Gaga? Alright. Very nice. Let's get that.
Crystals charged.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get out. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come to me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Thank you. Wall him off completely from all sides. Mining there. You are surrounded. Come out with your hands up. You are surrounded. Come out with your hands up. There is no escape. I repeat, you are surrounded. Come out with your MMR up. That's right. Oh, same guy. There it is, dude. There it is, dude. Hello, Emin. Drinking water? There's no water, Emin. Emergency refuel.
Guys,
stop, we need your
fresh water. It's fresh water time.
Probably went for a walk. With the wham jam. Okay, what, I think this guy's gonna cheese now. Honestly. That's what I would do. Water leak into GM. Yeah, prepare for the... For 3 minutes straight. 2.5 minutes. I want you guys to count it in the chat when the Dogo starts drinking water. One of them is gonna drink pretty fast. The other one is gonna drink forever. Wait a minute, where's the water? Okay, listen to this.
Dogs, are you ready?
There it is. I knew he's gonna cheese! I told you! Kick double! Still drinking. Still drinking. Your probes are under attack. Whammon, you close the door. They're stuck.
My meditation is over.
You know what? You gonna cheese me?
Shall persevere. Where shall we march?
Let me show you how to cheese, kid.
Yes, exactly. Come back.
Let me show you how it's done, kid.
Let your will be heard.
Forward.
Yes. Naja Kardina.
You have not enough minerals. I haven't cheesed at all in this series, I just realized that. Oh no no no, he knows. He knows! Does it matter?
Nope.
Let none deter us. Give me that MMR. Give me. Are you gluten-free? Yes, I'm celiac, so I have to be. I'm not one of the pepegas saying that gluten's bad for you. Gluten's not bad for you. My body cannot process gluten, so I have to be gluten-free. Otherwise, imagine if you ate plastic. Okay, your body's not made to dissolve plastic in your tummy. Gluten is plastic? For me it is, yeah. Like, for you, it's a normal food, right? For me, it's pretty much the same thing. Wow, now you made me want to eat plastic? Okay, dude, calm down. Calm down in the chat, okay? No, I do not approve plastic eating. In any way, shape, or form. No. Do not eat plastic. Wouldn't you just poop out plastic? Okay. Oh, someone's like, actually, plastic dissolves. Okay, dude, then why are we not eating plastic? Because it's shit. Okay? You can poop it out. It's like, okay, thank you for that information. You can also eat dog shit. Doesn't mean you should, because your body can process it, okay? Take notes, guys. You can eat dog shit. That's right. There it is, boys. There it is. Yep. All I heard was I'm like, you can eat dog shit, I'm on it, boss. Hey. Alright. Alright, boys, alright. You got that shit eating green on your face. Okay, one goes down. Can we get a two? Two go down!
3?
Okay, that was insane, actually. Nah, I was gonna go Oracle, but... Plastic is quite good if you season it right. Okay, now we're discussing plastic recipes. Alright. Alright, well, there it is. Get an expand. Ooh, another overlord donation. Okay. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Appreciate it. Yeah. Thank you. You must construct additional pylons.
Phase crystal charged.
Prismatic core online.
Fire shall be.
Prismatic core.
Phase crystal.
Wait, why did you just make a round of links? What's up with that? What's up with that, Chief? Did he make it like defensive? Gonna do a little nudge towards his base. Let's just say that. Maybe just a little, just push in the nut area. Okay, that was actually quite a lot of units. I didn't like that.
Your probes are under attack.
I'm getting wrecked. I'm spending money well, at least.
Crystals charged.
My gateway as well. Unpower this shit. It's a lot of hydras. A lot of hydras. Plus two weapons on Colossus is pretty big.
Our pylon is under attack.
I'm still, oh my god, I'm like counting minutes till I can make more production buildings. I need to like build a shit ton of static defense. Since, yeah. No reason not to. He's getting blasted right now.
Upgrade complete.
Excellent supply. plowing through. Plowing through! More production buildings. I'm gonna try to yeet my units. How the fuck did I lose that fight? What? Oh my god, I don't have... He's gonna make a mistake! He's gonna make a mistake! Calm down, calm down, calm down! I'm gonna win! I'm gonna win! I'm winning, that's it. That's what... I'm winning.
pneumatic beams of light. Under cool and rock. We have full power.
What's wrong with these archons? They're legit brainless. And he keeps killing my production, and I don't even know what the fuck I'm missing at this point.
Channel. You have full power. channel the light of I. Our mind is nothing. Channel the light of I. You have full power.
No!
We shall serve. Annihilation commencing. For full power.
Dude, this is a crazy game.
We are one with the code. I am the voice of the eclipse.
Base is under attack.
See as you see.
Build three gateways because it's past 30 minutes. He killed a Templar Archives.
Code is the void.
my god! Best game of the series, right there. Best game of the series. Give me them achievement points, boy. Oh my god, dude. That was amazing. Amazing, everyone. GG. GG and well played. That was a good one. Alright, gamers. I think that's a good one to end things on. Thank you so much for watching. If you watch on Twitch, if you watch on YouTube, slap that bish, aka, you know, subscribe and like my, you know, videos and all that, right? Thank you so much for watching. Have a great night, great day, great morning, wherever you are. And I'll see you guys tomorrow with another video on YouTube and another stream on the Twitch. Bye-bye.